What's up, guys? I'm finally back in another vlog. It's been a while.
Hey, the vlog's back.
But because I almost died yesterday, I ate something and I just couldn't stop vomiting. So I was man down for a long time.
Don't lie, you were hanging. More than wine. I don't drink. Alcoholic.
No. I ate something and I almost died yesterday. So now I'm ready. Sickness, you tried beating me and then I showed you what a real man is. Anyway, so today's vlog is going to be preparing myself and preparing Jesse for the 5,000 calorie burn challenge tomorrow. So today we retrained. But the plan is to not do too much so that we are, you know, at our best, so that we can try burn these 5,000 calories tomorrow.
We're basically gonna train like 6 times harder than we normally do tomorrow. So
we've already booked. We're doing a switch class in the morning at 5:15. Then we got another switch class at 8, and then we got another spin class. What time?
5:15.
5:15, and all of that won't even be half of what we're supposed to burn in a day. So we're still gonna do legs that day. We're gonna do other things and just try and burn as many calories as possible. So we just rocked up here at Outdoor Photo in Menlyn because we're gonna look for some new cool stuff on cameras to film more videos, especially when doing this 5,000 calorie challenge. Jesse is debating with himself whether he should get a drone or not. I just picked up something cool from Outdoor Photo, a mini tripod to improve my vlog game. I'll show you the new setup now.
Yeah, this is his, right?
Yours is behind the thing.
Wondering cookies going down. I don't even have silver coins for it.
Salad gains. So what are you gonna get, bro?
This is the day before the 5,000 calorie burn challenge, but we're also still trying to eat healthy so that we have nutrients for the challenge.
Beans. Get for the beans.
Beans are good. The day before a big event, right? Beans and good micronutrients. I know you know the things you mean to me. Oh man!
So we're about to leave Menlyn Men, and your boy Jesse says, "Let's get a donut."
No, I never. What do you mean?
Jesse. Anyway, so I just picked up a donut from Krispy Kreme. Two of my favorite donuts, in my opinion. These are the best. Look at this caramel crunch. There's even a hole inside. Look at that caramel just squirting out. Eat it, boy.
Yes, bro. What's his next level?
Thank you.
So we are back from a long, long ass day at Menlyn because we went drone shopping and ended up
Not buying a drone. But buying Krispy Kreme, as you guys saw.
We got Krispy Kreme, we got 1 rand protein bars. Today's just been a good day. And what better way to end your day than go for all you can eat sushi to carb up for a 5,000 calorie burn challenge tomorrow, man. Because we can't do it without anything in our stomach, so we need to go and eat to fuel ourselves for tomorrow. Like I said, today was the refeed day for the big day tomorrow, the 5,000 calorie burn challenge. So we probably ate about 3,500 calories worth of food today to be refueled and ready for tomorrow. So we'll sign out here and stay tuned because tomorrow it's going to get real good, like real good.
Stay Gucci.
Just stay you.